Hello guys, Washer 2014 here, and today we are at another launderette. We're at yet another launderette with Laundrette Explorer UK, and we are going to use a Dexter. Wait, is that the model there?
Yeah.
It's a Dexter Thoroughbred 400, made in USA. Yeah, there is a light flickering on and off, just a warning for people that may have epilepsy.
Do you have that? You don't have that?
No, I don't. No. But it's just if anyone's watching has epilepsy, you know, that flashing light could trigger something.
Yeah.
Anyway, we're gonna...
You see, it calms down.
How old is this particular machine? Maybe 70s, 80s?
Yeah, I'd say so, 80s.
Fill it with water now.
Slow.
Oh, is that its initial? I mean, it might do.
I think it's going to fill again.
Yeah, I reckon it'll fill again. Wait, what temperature have you got?
Hot. Yeah, it's going to be going mad. Yeah. Listen to the timer.
Oh, look at the steam coming out of that.
Yeah. Look at that.
That is amazing.
It says it's going to take 29 minutes.
29. There is a general tour of the laundrette. We have a smaller version of the Dexter. It's a Thoroughbred 300. There's another one here. We have another 400, which is the same we're using. And we have a Primus, 16 kilograms. Another Primus there. Just plays it. Yeah, you've got all those Dexters here. And we've got the dryers. We've got a European dryer company, an EDC. Which this will be the dryer that we'll be using after. Yeah, these dryers are old, like 70s, 80s. Yeah, then we've got a Speed Queen set, drying tumbler. Now, what make is this one?
Oops.
Something
like that.
HQ. Yeah, we've got this. We've got this, which is... Oh, yeah.
Yeah,
I can say Herbush. Yeah, this is a Herbush 30, which is from the 70s. Yeah, this old.
Yeah,
you know, we've got whole rows in there, and that's it. Alan there's out of order. Still filling.
Still filling.
This one's still filling. Did you add any bleach?
No.
We take a very long time to fill.
I think it's because it's hot water. It's running it really hot. Feel that. That's proper hot water.
Yeah, that's probably like 70.
Yeah.
Maybe it'll do a boil wash.
Yeah.
Blimey. Anyway, I'll be back when we've reached full water level. Yeah, so we reached max water level and then it drained. So does this have a pump or a valve?
Valve, I think.
It does sound like a pump. It does sound like it's chugging.
Maybe. I don't know which way it spins.
Guess we'll find out and see.
Yeah. All that looks. On the rinse now, it says. Yeah, it's filling up.
Yeah, we're filling for the first rinse now.
Balance the drum, you see the back of the drum's like moving.
Yeah, it is. You can see the circle in the middle just moving up and down. Nearly did a distri, just distri rinse there. Didn't quite get up to the level of the main wash. There, we're now draining.
might be loud, I don't know.
Or it might jump us.
Might.
No, these are American washers, but they have the British like 60 HZ.
Yeah.
Well, I think 50 HZ is the American one. Well, I think, are we filling? Oh my god! That shot up.
Fast.
Yeah.
Fast build up.
Yeah, and it spins anti-clockwise, yeah. So we go for next time.
Final wins.
Yeah, on the final wins. It only does two rinses. Now draining for the final spin.
Double layer.
does this ramp up to a faster speed? Or?
No, I think that's it.
Yeah, it's going to stay like that for a long time. We have a Primus that's been started, which I'll go and film that in a bit. Yeah, so this is a Primus R16 that's in action. It's currently filling. It's probably doing a static fill. Oh, it's now tumbling. The Dexter has stopped. I have a feeling it might do another burst.
I don't know.
I mean, it's got 7 minutes left, so...
It could just be that it ran quicker because it's only a small load in there.
Maybe.
That's it, I think. Yeah.
Yeah, ended 5 minutes early.
5 minutes early, but that's us in set points. Five, so that's...
Oh, they think they lowered it to, like, the price.
Yeah.
Like. Okay, and that is the end of the wash. We're gonna use the EDC dryer in a bit. And there's more of the Primus R16 in action. Still filling. I think it's on the main wash and...
Oh.
Anyway, this is on. Currently doing short tumbles.
So basically, all the way around there is cold, all the way around there is hot.
Oh, is that the temperature?
That's the temperature.
Oh, nice. You actually select your own temperature for this.
Yeah.
Yeah, so this is with the dial which you select your temperature. That's the start button and that's where you put your money in.
So I'm going to put pound in. I'm going to put 20p in and see if it works. Because if it doesn't work, then we'll put in another one.
Yeah.
Because that's the easiest way to do it. So they don't lose money and put pounds in and it doesn't come on, because that's not good.
Yeah. Then we're going to start. Is this a unidirectional?
Probably, is it? Yeah, maybe.
I know, it's tumbling both ways.
Yeah,
reversing dryer.
Which is scraping on the edge.
Yeah.
I'm going to put it in another one.
Yeah.
After this. See how the one is going.
There, we're now going to use our hubbish.
See, that one's loud as well.
We won't use that.
That one's that big.
Yeah.
We'll go with there. This one was someone who was using this one earlier, so put it this one.
Yeah, we're going to use a hubbish. We're going to use a hubbish in a bit. And the primus. This has actually been modified because it only does small actions. Only does a small, delicate wash action.
Another dial like before.
Yeah, like you can set your temperature. Like high cotton, medium permanent press and low delicate.
Oops. So we're actually depressed in these ones.
Yeah, this one sounds better. I think this is unidirectional.
These don't change direction.
No, they don't.
No. So that's the benefit of that one.
Yeah.
But it makes that much noise, probably not worth using that.
Yes. Yeah, this is actually a gas dryer. If you can see, you can see the flames coming from there. You can see the flames. No, I can actually see it online. Yeah, that's really cool. I didn't know this was a gas dryer until right now. So yeah, nice and powerful. And the primeness is still on.
I think it's rinsed
in there. Yeah, I think it's on the rinse swap. There, we have another Hubbush dryer on. That one it doesn't say the price. Yeah, this one's got 2 minutes left. And we finished. We're putting this on for another 10 minutes. Yeah, we finished again. Yeah, I think we're all finished now. Okay guys, this will be the end. Hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. Thank you for watching. If you did enjoy it, leave a like. And if you are new to my channel, please don't forget to subscribe and turn the notification bell on so you never miss out on my latest content and uploads. This will be it for the Launderette with me and the Launderette Explorer UK. Go and subscribe to his channel. Get him to 1k, it will mean a lot. And yeah, anyway, see you guys another time. Goodbye and take care.